Well guys, this is me doing another test, and this is my new inverter, and according to this thing, as you can see, I'm pulling about 60 amps out of the batteries, and 120 volts on one leg, 121 volts on the other leg, pulling about 2.9 amps, and 1.5 amps. That's the AC doing its thing here. All of my setup here doing all of that. That is my simple switch relay. And in here, and all I have is these two big healthy relays. You know? Yep. My batteries are about halfway down and coming down, but again, this is just a test. Here are my batteries, and well, getting the little no battery thing.